guys, welcome back. So for those who are watching me for the first time, hello, I'm Divya. And if you like me and if you like my videos, don't forget to hit the subscribe button because that would mean a lot. And if you like my videos, don't forget to give it a thumbs up as well. So now coming back to today's video, I know a lot of you guys are getting back to college or stepping into college and you all want to look very presentable yet not out of the place and very minimal and sober and pretty and also confident as well. So here I have a very short makeup tutorial which is literally going to take you just 5 minutes. It can even take you less than 5 minutes once you get the hang of it. So I'm going to show you how you can do a very simple makeup to college on everyday basis which will make you look very presentable. So if you want to know what I have in my mind, then keep watching the video. So now that I have my hair up, I know it looks very messy. My hair is never in a proper condition when I'm supposed to shoot makeup tutorials. Like, I just don't know, but it's fine. Like, I'll just do the makeup and show you guys. And let's start with the makeup so that I can show you guys how you can go to college. So first thing first, do not skip a sunscreen. You should always wear a sunscreen no matter what day it is or even if it's summer or winter or whatever, do not skip a sunscreen. You can always change the SPF of the sunscreen, but do not step out without a sunscreen. So I use the Sebamed Multi Protect Sun Lotion. It has an SPF of 50. I swear by the sunscreen. This was actually recommended to me by my dermatologist, like when I got the laser done. So I just use this ever since then. So I love the sunscreen and you can use whatever sunscreen you use, but do not skip a sunscreen. I already applied the sunscreen, but I'm not going to do it again over camera because I know then my skin is going to look very greasy. After applying sunscreen, if you have a problematic skin, like if you have some acne or pigmentation or dark circles, then you can use a concealer or else you can directly go to the next step. But as you can see, I have dark circles and I don't know from where I have these stupids come on my face, so I need to apply a concealer as well. So for that I'll be using the LA Girl Pro Conceal. I'm in the shade medium beige. So yes, I'll be applying this. I'm not gonna apply a lot because I do not want a lot of coverage because then it won't be minimal, but since I have a lot of it, I need to apply a little at least. So once I'm done applying it on the areas where I want to cover, I'll be using my fingers to blend it. I'm not using any brush or sponge for blending it. Just gonna take it a little over my lid as well. So once you're done using the concealer, you can go to the next step, which is the BB cream. As I told, if you do not have a problematic skin, then you can directly go to this step. But once you're done covering it, you can use a BB cream. I'm using the Garnier BB cream. It also has an SPF of 24, which is quite good. So yes, I'm gonna be using this one. I'll be taking a pea-sized amount on my finger, like very little. Just gonna dot it everywhere. I recommend using a BB cream instead of a foundation to college because BB cream is very lightweight and it gives you a good amount of coverage. Like, it just gives your skin an even tone, whereas foundation might become a little heavy for college. Like, if you do not have an occasion in your college, then I think BB cream is just fine and it just does the work. So yes, now that I'm done with applying the BB cream, I'll move on to the next step, which is using a compact powder. I'm currently using the Maybelline Fit Me. So what I like to do is I just like to take a stippling brush and just swirl it across. And then I'll just use this in circular motions across my face. So this helps me mattify my face, as well as if there's any spot that I missed, it'll just blend in a bit. So once you're done with the face, if you want, you can add a blusher and just add a little of color to your cheeks, or else you can completely skip this step. I'll be using the Maybelline Color Show blush in the shade Peachy Sweetie. I'll just swirl my brush up. I'll just swirl my brush in this. Very little color. I do not want a lot of color on my cheeks, because obviously you're going to college, you need to keep it subtle. So once I'm done with the base, now coming to eyes, I'm not going to use any eyeshadow and anything, because I just think that's too much for a college, until and unless that's some event. So I'll directly go to the liner. I'll be using the Lakme Absolute Shine Line. If you guys know me, you might already know I swear by this liner, and I think for the days when you have to go to college, this is just perfect, because it stays on for the whole day and it's matte as well. So I'll be drawing the thinnest liner I can. So yes, once I'm done applying the thinnest liner possible, you can obviously go with a wing or whatever you like. So yes, so once I'm done with the liner, I'll just curl my lashes. I'm not going to use a mascara, but you can obviously use a mascara depending on your needs. So yes, I'm just going to curl my lashes for now. So I'm done curling my lashes now, and it's amazing. Like, it just opens up your eyes so much. So yes, I'm just going to leave it here. Like, I'm not going to apply mascara, but you can obviously go for one or two coats of mascara if you like. So for the bottom line, I'll just apply my kajal. I'm going to use the Nykaa Rock the Line kajal. This is my current favorite and it's just nice. So I'm going to leave my eyes there, because it looks presentable, it looks nice, and it looks very minimal. So yes, now coming to the last part, which is the lips. You can obviously use a tinted lip balm, because that gives you a nice color and it keeps your lips moisturized as well. But since you can see I have pigmented lips, I'm not that comfortable with this. So I'll be using a nude color. Like, you can opt for nude colors, because they look very minimal. Like, pinks and reds at times can be very poppy, but if you want to go for a very minimal look, then you can use a nude color. I'll be using the Maybelline Color Sensational Nude Nuance. This has been my favorite in I don't know which month. So yes, I'll be using this. I'll just apply a little, because I'm not opting for liquid mattes or something, because they can be drying at times and it might just crack up or anything. You see, that's more like an MLBB shade for me, because it's not that eye-catchy, but it gives my lips a nice, plain, simple, one-tone color. And that's why I don't use tinted lip balm so much, because my lips are very pigmented. So yes, this works for me. So that was how I thought you could do your makeup to college and look very presentable. So I hope you liked this video and I hope you found this useful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And mention in the comments below if you have any video requests or anything, and I'll try doing them ASAP. So that's it for today, guys. Bye. Take care. Love you.